My name is Maya Gamzu, and I'm Cardinal Official's Golden Buzzer. The Golden Buzzer moment felt incredible. It's something that I definitely did not expect, and it felt like the greatest moment in my life.
You are going straight to the semifinals.
In my line of work, when you spot the magic, like, you have to seize that opportunity.
The judges made some comments about my song choice, but I love feedback.
I don't think that song lets you fully showcase everything you can do.
In the CIBC side stage, Cardi had some great advice for me.
The only thing is that song choice. Make sure that it showcases how incredible your vocals are. And with that, you're going all the way.
I moved from Israel to Canada 4 years ago. It was very intimidating for me, especially the language was very hard for me to adjust. No matter how bad my day was, I would just come back home and I would just sing.
I'm feeling pretty and free. No.
My parents have supported me as a singer all my life. Of course, there are some stuff that my parents can't help me. Getting negative comments, it's always hard to see somebody else not like something that you do and point it out. I'm here as Cardi's Golden Buzzer, and I want to prove to everybody, and especially him, that this is only the beginning.
I'm hoping to see a star actualized. She's had a little bit of time to be able to prepare and really focus everything so that we can see that magic, that spark that I saw in her.
I felt like we saw 90%. Of what she could do. The semis, I want to see 100.
I want Cardi's one yes to turn into thousands or millions. This is going to prove that I'm worthy of being his Golden Buzzer.
I'm feeling pretty and free. Got me feeling so, oh.